They fed thousands of hungry Super Bowl fans and always have a line outside their 45th Street business. But tonight, McCray's Barbecue could be shut down. As Ted White explains live from Angonia Park, there is one thing they can do to stay open. What's that, Ted?
Victor, the mayor of Mangonia Park says the owners need to submit sealed building plans for them to renew their business license, but that hasn't happened yet, and time is running out for this family that's been serving up a hearty helping of chicken and ribs for more than seven decades.
If you're hungry for barbecue and are anywhere near Mangonia Park, just follow the smell.
McCray's Backyard Barbecue, how can I help you? Here you go, sir.
Derek McCray owns McCray's Backyard Barbecue. 5 years ago, he set up shop out of this trailer on 45th Street and never looked back.
I want a pound of ribs.
But town officials could soon shut down the popular business. McCray has not complied with the requirement that he build a permanent structure.
Here you go, sir. Thank you.
McCray says he wants to build and even has a business plan.
We would have where people could walk up, they order, they pick up some outside seating, a drive-thru. Almost like a commissary type style restaurant here.
But he says the slow economy is slowing him down.
Banks are just not lending arbitrarily. You got to have everything together. You got a debt ratio together. You got to meet debt service. Everything has to make banking sense.
In the meantime, diehard customers are still pulling up and placing their orders.
We get a half pound of pulled pork.
Karen and Sam West are first timers from Greensboro, North Carolina.
What do you think?
This is outstanding. This is really good.
What do you think?
I think it's excellent. We love it. Wish we lived closer so we can have it all the time.
Because I got a little bit of money to be able to start the project, but I don't know if we got enough to finish. So we're petitioning for time to get the money to finish the project.
McCray says so far he's gathered more than 2,000 signatures.
It's whatever you would like on off of the menu, but a dollar extra.
Now, McCray's owns this property, and if he does not get his business license renewed, it can be shut down, his business here. But the mayor of Mangonia Park says he has another option. He says McCray can apply for a peddler's license, what is called a peddler's license, and he says he can remain open for another year, but without those sealed building plans, he will not get another building renewal business permit. Reporting live in Mangonia Park, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.